dad wouldn't have liked this.
No. I'm not too keen on it myself.
The Wheel of York was installed by a team of engineers from the UK, Holland, Germany and Poland using a 120-ton crane. And the wheel is owned by the Ford organisation, which took on upgrade wheels all around the world. Now let's start our ride to see what's immediately around us right now. The Royal Station Hotel is York's most famous luxury hotel, built of yellow Scarborough brick, and was completed in 1878, a year after the new railway station. It isn't quite so new anymore.